in the final Thursday night football game of the season right here on Fox 26.
Felix Flores with Black Hill Beats is in the house cooking up something for the LA fans. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
I'm kind of minded to be on the LA side. I'm kind of liking this a lot. It looks good. So what did you bring in this morning?
Well, you know, I think football games sort of lend themselves to, you know, good casual food. What's good stick to the ribs meal, but not necessarily a, you know,
sure,
full multi-course thing. So when you think about LA, the first thing I think about is sort of Mexicali influence, mm-hmm, you know, a little Latin, south of the border flair. So what we've done today are some chili braised beef tacos here. We're going to have an avocado, corn, red onion relish. We're going to have a cumin coriander crema. And we're just going to make some great little tacos to, you know, to go with the game.
Speaking my language, and they're the perfect size, too.
That's right.
Because if you really try hard enough, you can fit it in
well,
one
you,
plate.
You have to be able to cheer with
the
food you have. In case you have to jump up and shout, you have to,
sure,
you know, have small food.
So. Show us what's cooking in
so
here.
So here, this is the beef.
So good.
This is the beef that's been braising for about 12 hours, and so it's just falling off the bone. You've got guajillo chilies, you've got chipotle, you've got great beef stock and garlic and onions, and so it's just falling apart, ready to go.
And so you put the tortilla in a little bit of oil.
That's right. So a little bit of oil.
This and I guess that makes it nice and soft,
makes
so it'll be pliable,
really,
right?
Soft. All right. So and it just you know, over one time, grab it.
Mm-hmm.
Put it right here, just like that.
Get some of that grease off with a paper towel.
That's it, okay? And then
all right.
You take your meat, your tomatoes, your onions, all right?
Mm-hmm.
Put a little bit of your relish in there.
And you just make that homemade, right?
That's right. This is all just fresh vegetables, fresh local vegetables.
Yeah, it's got color.
Corn, onions,
black beans.
It's got green onion. We've got avocado. And then you just have your little tacos here.
Of course you have avocado.
And then you're ready
California
to go.
Influence.
That's it.
Extra avocados for me, please. You can dump the whole jar, and it won't be quite enough.
I ask you, if you're a tailgating, like, with these
feet. That's how I like it. I like a little taco
wow.
with my avocado.
An avocado taco with some beef.
You champion. So would they keep, if you had already assembled them, and you could, like, take a Tupperware with you?
Oh,
or
yeah.
You keep everything separate?
Absolutely.
Okay.
You can do all that.
Yeah.
They'll keep for hours.
All right. Well, it looks good now that it's just shrouded in avocado. You're a good sport. Thanks for letting me wear your taco.
We're losing Melissa.
I didn't have too much avocado.
8:49. We'll be right back.